Okay, got me some 1x4s. Cut them about 3 foot long. Gonna build a tie-in jig for my rod and reel so I can tie the eyes. Okay, I burnt the wood, put it all together. This is what it looks like.
Making this rod out of this bamboo is my first time, so I'm not gonna do instructional. I'm just gonna do things and then post the pictures or videos of it. Some of the things I'll do a video of me doing it, because it's my first time, so I don't want to teach you something that's wrong.
Okay, while I'm spinning this by hand, you'll see me stop, and what I'm doing is pushing my thread tight together. You want to keep it real tight together, so when you're done, you can't see your rod through your line there. So that's why I keep stopping. The reason you see the line coming off this reel is because I'm using spider wire for this bamboo rod. That way it's a little thicker, a little heavier duty for this bamboo rod. And I'm spooling 1.5 inches on each side of my eyes. Okay, I'm gonna give you a different view here. That way you can see kind of what I'm doing here. Be doing the same thing, going a little bit, stopping, pushing it tight, going a little bit, stopping, pushing it tight until I get my 1.5 inches of line on my rod. Okay, now I'm gonna tie an inch and a half in front of my piece here for decoration. Alright guys, that finishes up part two. All the I's are tied on. All the tying's done. We'll come back for part three, where I'll be epoxy coating every thread around every I and on. And then we'll be finishing up the rod and putting the reel on. And then heading out and go fishing with it. Try it out. So come back. Join us for part three. God bless. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in part three.